Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to slow down or speed up your video footage in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the home screen of Adobe Express, and what I'm going to do is drag in a video clip here. I'll click create new, use original aspect ratio. I'll go ahead and close these out over here. And what I want to do is slow down the footage when I get to this ramp. This is me riding my bicycle on a local trail. I want to slow this down right about here, and then when I land, I want to return to regular speed. And so what I need to do is move the playhead right here in the timeline, and what I'm going to do is split this entire scene right about there. And so what I'll do is hover over the timeline here, click on those three dots, and split the scene and basically continue on. And when I get to the landing spot, I want to return to regular speed. So what I'll do here is click on the three dots once again and hit split. Now, one of the nice things that this is happening seamlessly, when I hit play, you'll just see it continue. So now what I'll do is move the playhead marker to the scene that I want to slow down. Click on the actual video clip in view here. Over here on the left, you'll see the options to adjust the actual video clip in view. You have the speed right here. You can slow down or speed up. So what I want to do is maybe go about half the speed or slow it down. And you can also go maybe 25% of regular speed. Now what happens when you slow down your footage is your actual video clip here. I'm going to go ahead and show you. When I hit play here, you'll see there's going to be a bit of a jump right there, right about there. When I say jump, I mean a jump in the timeline, and I kind of disappear. So the reason that happens is whenever you slow down footage in your scene right here, you'll have to increase the actual view of that scene because we are slowing it down, so it's actually making that clip longer. So that's one thing to be aware. So I'm gonna go ahead and stretch this out, and you'll see it gets to a point where there's nothing in view, and that's because that's basically where the speed slowdown has finished. So what I'll need to do is adjust this until I get to right about there. This is a little bit of a fine-tuning that you'll have to do, but basically what happens is now it'll seamlessly continue into the view. So that's kind of important. Now if you speed up your footage, you'll be doing the opposite. You'll have to actually drag this down and make it a shorter view. So be aware of that. When you slow it down, you have to increase the scene that's visible, and when you speed it up, you have to shorten it. Now when I hit play here, you'll see it jumps, I slow down, and when I land, I'm back in normal speed. And that's it. Now what I want to do is download this clip. I'm going to use 4K resolution, and then we're going to view the final footage. Okay, here is the downloaded footage. I'm going to go ahead and click play. You'll see me coming down, and we'll see the slowdown happen right when I hit that ramp. And there it goes, slow it down, and regular speed back when I land. There we go. And that's how you can speed up or slow down your videos in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.